Once you find an article that you want to use, click on the Abstract Details tab. Then, scroll down to the bottom of the page. Once you're at the bottom of the page, look for the document URL and highlight it. Copy the URL using Ctrl-C for PC or Command-C for Mac, or you can right-click on the highlighted URL and select Copy.